The following match is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NCW United States Championship. Anyway, out comes El Cubano, who debuted last week. And damn, defeating Alexander Leonardo Davidson in your debut. But unlucky for him. Yeah, unlucky for him, he's got to go up against Ken Phillip and the World Elite. If they get involved or not, I don't know. If they're going to be respectful for not, respectful or not, I don't know, but you got to give the advantage to the champion. Yeah, he's a US champion, but he's not bringing out the title. Must be hidden under that shirt. But we saw him just win the 20-man battle royale. He snuck in. Didn't even know it. And then you find out he's the final member to come in out of World Elite and walk out with the belt. I mean, the title opportunity. There's the title sitting firmly under the shirt. We're here right now. I reckon I should change that. That should be a G. The World Elite should stay a shirt, but on the back it should have, like, they should have a jacket that says, or where they come from, like Ken Phillips UK, etc. Basically, that logo on the back of the jacket looks sick. I don't want to remake that for a jacket. Nah. Anyway, there's the US title. Ken Phillips has it in his hands. El Cubano, look at him. He's ready to go. When he heard about this, he believed that it was a one-on-one match, but Ken Phillips never does anything one-on-one anymore. He is all about World Elite. He's about keeping that United States title. Look at Loki Suzuki. He's ready to get in the ring and go around. Ken Phillips is thinking, run the gauntlet. Fight them all before you fight me. But hey, if he loses this, at least he's got the Intercontinental Championship to fall back on. But what if he wins tonight? What happens next? I mean, you can't have the United States title champion going into a Intercontinental Championship match. But El Cubano making sure that will not happen, starting with a crater bomb. Man, look at those sick shirts. Oh, raking the eyes. Oh, tries for an elbow shot, no luck there. Oh, takes one to the ribs. And a massive heel kick. Oh, splash across the back. El Cubano now looking to go high risk. No, only middle rope. What's he waiting for? McKen Phillips with that strategic leg trip. You know, just ramming his head into the mat. Oh, Jack in the jaw. Oh, no, Hurricanrana. Rolly, rolly, rolly. Rolly, rolly, rolly. Crossface. Holy fuck, look at the veins in his throat. Here we go, Irish whip. Over the top rope. Oh, punch to the face, down goes Ken Phillips. Oh, I thought he was thinking to go high risk. But no. He's going right after Ken Phillips. Facebuster. Corkscrew facebuster. Massive leg drop there. But he's got to get Ken Phillips back in the ring if he wants that United States title. Oh, Phillips throws him into the stairs. And a massive European uppercut when he came off the rebound. Hurricanrana. I think we're up to a 7 count. El Cubano has to get him back in the ring. Oh! Into the stairs. We're up to an 8 count now. Back into the ring. 9. Oh, just making that count. He nearly lost his shot at the US title. Oh, there's that kick that put away Alexander last week. Ken Phillips in a world of danger, but able to counter. Look at them. They're like, yeah, we trust our comrade. They're just scraping the boot across the face. Oh, one more for the road. Ken Phillips sits him up. Oh, massive headbutt to the top of the skull. Oh, launched. Ken Phillips dropped to a one knee. Here we go, Irish Riff into the corner now. What's El Cubano got in store for him here? Oh, shot to the face. Oh no. Oh no. Top rope pedigree. Rolls him over for the cover. 1, 2, 3. Ken Phillips too tired after that battle royale to do anything. El Cubano, your new United States champion. Top rope pedigree. Look at this, these three couldn't do anything about it. I mean, Blackwell could have reached in and grabbed the referee to protect the United States title, but no. El Cubano able to hold up the US title for the very first time, making such a quick name for himself.